that's where we stand right now. We haven't practiced the last 3 days. We had some good practices on Saturday and Sunday after Christmas. And as we were preparing for this week, and we did not practice Monday, Tuesday, today, and we're still in a holding pattern, and we're hopeful that we could potentially get back on the court tomorrow, but still some things are up in the air that need to happen.